with this horrific breaking news, we go live to San Francisco.
Bridges.